Hello YouTube and welcome to another Technos tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download BBM on your computer. So the first thing you have to download is BlueStacks. I have it in my website and I'll put the link in the description. So you click download and Mediafire will open up. So you click download again and then BlueStacks should start downloading. So I'm going to cancel it because I have BlueStacks already downloaded. So after you've downloaded BlueStacks, open it and click run and then click continue and then select BlueStacks data location, then click next and then click install. And BlueStacks should start installing, so I'm going to pause the video until it's done. So after installing BlueStacks, open it and as you can see here, BlueStacks is loading. So click search and type in BBM and click search for BBM. And click on the BBM application and click install and accept its needed permissions. And as you can see here, BlackBerry Messenger is being downloaded, so I will pause the video until it's done. So as you can see here, BBM is done downloading, so open it and it's loading, as you can see here. So yeah, click sign in. I'll just log in with my demonstration account. Technos tutorial. And click sign in. Oops. Oh, I wrote the email wrong accidentally. Oops. And yep. And as you can see here, it's setting up BBM. skip. And yeah, that's it. As you can see here, a fully working BlackBerry Messenger on PC. Yeah. So, thank you for watching. Please like and comment and subscribe. And goodbye.